so I'm going to be explaining the double bounce rule. So basically, if your opponent hits you with a ball and it double bounces like that, then it doesn't count. But if it bounces once, then you're good. So I'm going to be showing you guys what the double bounce, like what it is in action. But first, I'm just gonna like show you guys like, again, like what it is. So, like if the opponent hits you the ball and it bounces like this, alright, so now I'm gonna show you like in action. So if I hit the ball and it bounces and it goes twice, that's a double bounce. And then it's one more time. And then it's that's still possible. And then once. And then that happens. And then you start.
No, I was just saying
on the ball. 2 hours later. He's gotta go get the ball. Keep going. Where were we? Keep going. Alright.
So that is the double bounce rule. Hopefully this is helpful. And yeah.
And if you have any questions.
I have any questions, Jaden? Do you have any questions? Yeah.
That was the double bounce rule, guys. Thank you very much.